it's not you.
Abnormal communication. It's Mark Gonzalez here.
Con lo sguardo da serpente io mi sono avvicinato, lei già non capiva niente. L'ho guardata, m'ha guardato e mi sono scatenato. Fred Astaire al mio confronto era statico e imbranato. Le ho sparato un bacio in bocca, uno di quelli che schiocca. Sulla pista gli ho volato, lì per lì l'ho strapazzata, l'ho lanciata, l'ho afferrata senza fiato, l'ho lasciata con le braccia, m'è cascata, era cotta innamorata. Per i fianchi l'ho bloccata e ne ho fatto marmellata. Che idea.
Fronte di gioco della squadra allenata da Walter Mazzarri con Iago Falchi, che adesso deve subire.
It's Mark Gonzalez here. It's so strange to skateboarding to be what I do, you know. It's work, but it's not true, because I end up liking it and I don't want to stop. It's super fun because there's like a bunch of like avenues to go down, or different ways to interpret or to mingle, you know. Traffic is like so fast and aggressive. It's a bit odd to be in a place where the people are as aggressive as skateboarding is. No matter if what kind of skating you're doing, if it's skateboarding, it's aggressive. I mean, you can't do skateboarding that is not aggressive. If you're trying to trick over and over, the board is slamming hard and it's loud and it's noisy. Here, the people are very aggressive by nature anyways, you know, they're racing around in their cars and everything. So for us to ride our skateboards and stuff, it's like nothing to them, you know, they're not scared at all. Because I saw a few people like look over their shoulders and like look with pleasure, like, you know, yes, this is what I like. Very good, carry on doing your aggressive play. Got here, there was like a spot right when we got off, and the driver, I was like, I wanted the driver to pull over. I wanted to skate the thing right away.
Whoa. Come on, be careful.
Blondie did an impossible across the channel, and Lucas did a backside 180 flip. This trip was nothing but like enjoyment, like, you know, pure fun, relaxation.
Una passata, nella tana l'ho portata, l'ho versato un'aranciata, lei si è fatta una risata, al mio whisky si è aggrappata, i 5 litri si è scolata, mi sembrava pelle andata, ma baciato, l'ho baciata, al tratto l'ho agganciata dalle braccia.
The origin of bigger boards and stuff was Wes Humpston, you know, the Dogtown guy. Well, it's good to have a different board, you know, like at least one person in the crew have something different.
Si dice così, no?
It's totally fun to ride a big board, and then when you go from a big board to a little board, your tricks are so much easier on the little board. I mean, you've seen Dennis riding my board, and he's having so much fun.
On what's cool and what isn't cool. Like, people say you can't mall grab your truck. If you're getting chased or something, you may need to mall grab to get the fuck out of there. Oh, I better not mall grab. You try to grab it and your hand is sweaty, the board's gonna slip right out of your hand. In skateboarding, it seems like there's a lot of taboos. I mean, the whole reason skateboarding is awesome is because you do what the fuck you want. What about a switch mall grab?
Dude, it poked my eye. Have you ever had anybody poke your eye?
Yeah.
It feels like someone went like this to my eyeball, like up.
I was like, I've never seen you so shocked in your life.
You saw me scared. I was like, I thought I was in big trouble. I was like,
you're lucky. All it means is that you didn't get poked in the eye.
They were excited, the kids on the street, so they were following us, you know? And for a second, it seemed like we brought New York City to Palermo. Because we're in the streets skating like crazy, you know? And then so the kids are following us. I think sometimes it's easy to forget that, you know? Even being pro or not pro, or just having your mind, oh, I gotta get this trick, I gotta get this trick. And then you forget, like, you know, on your journey to go get the trick can also be a trick in itself, you know, the journey. I guess skateboarding, people get the impression that skateboarding is an American sport, like from the West Coast. People want to say where it's from or what it's about, when skateboarding, its whole purpose is to be like not tethered down to anything. You know, you roll. It's like, you know, where the gravity is pulling the wheels, that's the direction you're gonna go in, and it's like free. Like, it's like, that's why they try and stop it.